Did you know that the world's first ATM was invented by John Shepherd Barron while he was taking a soak? And he pitched the device to British bank Barclays. It was accepted immediately and the first model was built and installed in London 1967. And one of the differences is that it didn't charge a fee.